comes again with words of wisdom and advice for our hero. Gabriel is angry now. Carmilla's betrayal has made him question his own faith. The Brotherhood means nothing to him anymore. He only wants his Marie back. He now has two pieces of the mask and only one more to find to make it complete. He must travel now to the land of the dead, and he must face the final lord, Death himself. There are still many leagues to travel, and I cannot risk being seen, for I doubt even one of his Brotherhood could help him now. He must go where none may follow. Into the abyss.
Jesus!
The stench of death is strong. A witch holds power here, but I death is strong. A witch holds power here, but I sense Gabriel is more than a match for her. The bones of his fellow warriors litter the place, but he seems oblivious to them. Stoic and determined to move forward, he doggedly fights on. He has not slept for days, he rests only briefly. I sometimes hear him talking to her, telling her he loves her, that they will be together again. In the dark, he weeps for her, or perhaps it is for his own lost soul.
Lost your way? Oh, lost your way? Master told Baba you would come.
Who is your master?
The king, of course. The king of the angels. Lost your way, then? Baba can help. Baba knows the path.
Where is it? Where must I go?
Only in the music box can blue rose grow. Baba wants to be young and pretty again. Bring Baba blue rose. Baba will show you the way to the land of the dead. Baba shrink you small enough to enter the box. Inside, you must pass the test and bring Baba Rose back. Baba will be young again. Oh, yes! Box locked. Scarecrows took keys. Oh, bad scarecrows. Keys of three. Bring me three, and you will see. Baba glad to set you free. Find keys and bring to Baba. Baba not lie to you. Three keys? Go no further without the keys.
I will get them for you, but you must promise to help me.
Yes, yes, promise I will. Keys first. Go, go!
Thank you.
Good. Good. Now, Baba, put you inside the box.
What?
Close your eyes, or spell will blind you. Sceptrum contra bestias fabulae!